Hello guys, excuse me, welcome back to my channel. So I know it's another new spot, sorry about that. So just trying to figure out where I like to film, what's clean, that kind of stuff. The coffee table has, I bought my first diamond painting. I've seen it all over YouTube and a lot of, I know Brenda from Pink Polka Dots, she does I think there's a couple other people, but I probably won't do those on my YouTube channel or anything, but, unless you guys are, like, super interested. I don't watch the videos, so I just wanted to buy one and try it, and I actually do like it. But anyways, that has nothing to do with this video, other than the fact that that's why I can't film on that table right now. So, we just got this new, desk. So I put, sorry, my boyfriend's texting me. So I'm filming over here on the desk that we got. So I'm gonna go ahead and start before I lose my train of thought again. So this is the last bit of my 2017 wax. Not all of it is 2017. Some of it is some 2018, but what is here that's 2017, this is it, this is all of it. So yeah, next, for May, I just kind of started pulling whatever. I am kind of realizing as I'm going through my wax, oh, and here comes Miss Kitty. As I am going through my wax and kind of pulling some stuff, I'm kind of, come on, watch out. I'm kind of realizing, really, Miss Kitty? I'm kind of realizing, sorry, that I should have ordered more wax before this summer is coming. Because in California, we're already getting like 70, 80 degrees weather. Yesterday was nice, but it was between like 75 and 80 throughout. Oh, Miss Kitty. So it's too hot to really order wax, I believe. I'm just really worried because we get our mail really late. We don't get our mail until like 3, whereas when I was living at my dad's house, we got our mail at like 9, 10 in the morning. So I could order more in the summer there because it wasn't super hot yet. It wasn't going to be sitting in a truck all day. So I'm really worried to like order wax for the summer, but I'm also kind of, I don't want to say getting low, because I still do have Walmart wax that I can buy, but I don't have tons of wax anymore. Like I used to have, and of course the neighbor's mowing the lawn. I used to have 2 of the under storage things full. One was all filled with clams, Walmart, excuse me, Super Tarts, etc. Then I had the other bin, which is all my bags and clams. And then I have a third one that has like chopped up Bath & Body Works candles and my molds and the empty candles that sometimes I'll do a hot pour into, but I normally do cotton ball. But anyways, and my chopper, labeling stuff, all my extra stuff, my notebook with keeping track of things, all of that's in the third. So I only have a small portion of my Bath & Body Works candles in there. So, yeah, and now I'm down to, it's all basically fitting in one. There's a, I have like, what I want to put, what I'm going to be doing for the next month in the other bucket, but, it's like not even close to half full. So, Miss Kitty, she's trying to keep knocking over the computer, or the camera here, my camera stand. So now that we're almost 5 minutes in, I'm gonna go ahead and talk about the wax. Totally random rant about everything. So the first thing here is, and this is when I received it from a D-stash, so it could even be a little bit older. But this is Closet Full of Wax Watermelon Taffy, and I kinda like this. It's like in this like little tin thing. So I'm excited to chop this up. I think it'll be fun. I'm thinking I'm gonna get 1, 2, 3, 4 melts out of it. I'm thinking this is what it looks like.
Alright, so there's that one.
And then this is Better Homes and Gardens Sugared Lavender Twist. So this is what I picked out for my nighttime blend for this week. I've been actually getting better at doing nighttime melts, so I went ahead and added this. And sorry that my nails are, they're kind of grown out. I need to go and get them done maybe today, if I have time before work. We'll see. And then I have this L3 wax cylinder. I did purchase this from the actual vendor. I didn't get this from a D-Stash. So this is when I actually received it. And this is Blonde Moment Watermelon Lemonade. So that's what I'm putting into the bedroom for this week. And then for the bathroom, and I don't think this one had a date on it either, but I didn't start dating my clams, I think, until early 2018. So, and even then I wasn't even, so my clams that aren't dated are either 2017 or 2018. Later 2017, early 2018, that kind of range. White Tahitian Woods. Better Homes and Gardens. I'm gonna put this in the bathroom. It's just a nice floral scent. And then I have a couple of these the bathing garden samples that I'm going to throw into the bathroom as well. Manage Pore Flamingo. And these are all early 2018. So As Lost as Alice. And Lemon Tea Party. Ooh, look at that. Okay, and then for the living room / dining area, I'm going to put in the Sassy Girl Aroma Pink Victoria's Secret Type. And I also got this from a D-Stash on this date. So that's a D-Stash I didn't order from Sassy Girl. And then this is Better Homes and Gardens Sweet Blackberry Bourbon. And it also doesn't have a date. So I'm going to put that in the living room. It's just a nice dark berry scent. I think it'll be really nice for the living room. So that is all for this time. I'm a little full everywhere right now. So I've been adding, like, trying to add, like, 6 or right at 7, no more than 7 right now, just so that way. But then I'm also trying to have enough things to show you guys too. So I think probably in the next 1 or 2 videos I'll probably start going over 7 a little bit again, just to have some more variety again. But yeah, so thank you guys for watching. Sorry about all the ranting and everything. I have been seeing your guys's messages. I always do read them, and I try to really hard to respond, even if it's, you know, a few days later or something. But I always do try to at least like and respond, because I hate that feeling of trying to talk to a YouTuber and then they just totally diss you. So I swear I am reading your guys's comments and I am listening. My parents are moving right now, so I've been helping them a lot. And I've been just more busy lately, so although I am always trying to stay busy. So I'm going to just end this now. I'm not going to go over 10 minutes. So thank you guys for watching. Have a great day, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.